You are beauty. You are beautiful. Be the best you that you can be. Love you.
I'm jealous. I'm over. I'm jealous, I'm overzealous. When I'm down, I get real down. When I'm high,
what's up? What's up, everybody? You too, Carmen. You too. I didn't forget you. Okay, so I know my hair, what's going on, everything. Life is going on, okay? This video and showing how I make my hair go from what you see up there to, well, excuse me, over there, what you see over there to this, a head full of curls. And it's only with using Cantu and As I Am products. As I Am, if you guys don't know, is like this line for natural hair girls. And yes, they are a bit pricey, but it's worth it. Don't worry, I'm gonna like style it up some kind of way. And yeah, but the point is, I love As I Am and Cantu products. Like, oh my god, look at this. This ain't no wig, y'all. That's all my hair. But yeah, make sure that you, make sure that you check out these products. And yes, of course, I showed you in the video which products I use at what time. That's only my personal prerogative. I don't know. I'm going to stop talking. I'm going to let you guys see this magic happen because you're going to be in awe. And Okay, you guys, hey, what's up? You guys thought that I was only going to be doing Tutorial Tuesday? Oh, no, ma'am and sir. All right, so as you can see, this is coconut oil. I use this because, you know, when some people, like sometimes when people have like a curly hairstyle, like it's shiny for one moment and then like it loses the shine. I don't know why. I want to know why. But yeah, so yeah, I use that. And also, this is a wide tube comb. I got it for Walmart for $1. It's always great to find bargains like that. Yeah, so I'm just showing you guys the original state of my hair. This is after I have worn my hair curly for, like, I'll say maybe like 4 days and slept on it and everything. Like, then this is the way that it does. I don't know why my hair does that, but yeah, as you can see, it's quite aggravating. Yeah, but we're gonna fix that. So yeah, let's get started. Yeah, girl, you're pointing the wrong way. Let's get started into the video. Make sure you thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys. Let's get started. Mwah. All right, you guys. Yes, so as I promised, I'm going to be this here spray, not the spray to your left hand side, but the spray that's in the bottle. Yeah, I'm gonna let you know what's inside of it. Okay, so I put some Cantu shampoo in it and some also shampoo, deep conditioner in it, and water, of course, and some what is that stuff, castor oil, and I don't remember what else I put in there. Oops, sorry. But those are like the main things I have in there. Nothing too serious. I use this when I'm washing my hair as well, because you know sometimes you don't feel like getting in the shower washing your hair because you're in a rush. This is what I use in that bottle. And to the left hand side is the spray that I use after I have rejuvenated, is that the word, my curls, giving them life back and all that stuff. I spray this spray so that they will stay. And yeah, so back to the purpose of the video. Alright, so I have started off here spraying my hair with the spray, the homemade spray, so that it can start off, I guess, doing its thing. I basically like drench it. And yeah, so I'm going in with the castor oil. I mean, no, I'm not. With the As I Am curl jelly. And if you guys saw that, like, it's already working. So sometimes I finger coil it and other times I don't, but for video purposes I'm showing you guys like all types of ways that I do it. I use the As I Am cocoa, something whipped cream. Goodness gracious, I hope you guys saw what it was. I'm getting old. Yeah, but oh wait, hold on, I'm so stupid, hold on. I'm sorry, the As I Am curling jelly. And then I go in with the As I Am double buttercream. And last but not least, I go in with the As I Am cocoa shea whip. And apparently I touched the camera lens with my fingers by accident, sorry. Okay, so I'm taking down this section, I'm combing it first, and combing it through, removing any tangles that could possibly be there, because you know sometimes the hair tangles up. And I just want y'all to know that I need some color ASAP. So I'm kind of making the sections right here a little bit smaller so that I can, yeah, I'm spraying it with the spray now. And as you guys saw, I'm really trying not to mess up my bed because my sheets are like white. Like, I hate white, you know, like, yeah. But I'm doing a really good job though. Yeah, so I'm just repeating the steps. I always start off with the curling jelly before any of the other products. I don't know why. I just do. Maybe I'll try it a different way another time. Now, there are some sections on my hair that just take a little bit more time to curl up. And you know, like this section right here, I don't use a whole lot of heat. I may go to like the Dominicans once a month. And yeah, I try not to use my flat iron. I don't have any heat damage, don't worry. yeah, but it's just, you know, some sections of the hair just want to be extra. So I take the hair in the palm of my hand and scrunch it up so that it can like work a little bit faster. Also I use the Eco Gel Styler. Sometimes I use the the coconut one, and other times I use the one in the green bottle. but I didn't use any gel today, so Yeah. So I'm just sectioning it off like really well so that, you know, it can cooperate the way I want it to. Yeah. In some parts, you can see I'm getting irritated, but I'm trying to, like, keep my face, like, camera ready all at all times. Yeah. Because I'm human. But, yeah. So, I'm working on the area. Don't think my hair is broken off, okay? The area with my bangs, because you guys do know I have bangs. And... yeah, those are the short pieces right there. So I'm working on that to make that curly as well. Sometimes I keep it coiled up so that it can like really set in, and then when I take it down, it's just like phew. But I'm not quite sure how that worked out here. But yeah, but the back, yes, when I did it the other day, like the back of it was just like so curly full, yes, I said it, whatever that is, curly full, that's what it is, my word now. If you guys saw what I just did there, like I've coiled it and then I put it in the clip just so I can sit for a second. And now it's time for the reveal. Yeah. I'm jealous. I'm overzealous. When I'm down, I get real down. When I'm high, I don't come down. Okay, so this product, I don't even think I've given my review on it yet. Now, the As I Am product line, I like it a lot. Are you okay? I like it a lot. And yeah, the price doesn't really faze me a whole lot. Like, if you want your hair to be flawless, I guess, then, you know, sometimes you just gotta spend extra coins for it. But yeah, I think that it smells great. And yeah, what else should I say? I think it smells great. I think it works great. And with like products like this, you just have to take your time and yeah, like doing your hair, doing your makeup, like nothing should ever be like a rush job, because like, yeah, you don't want to mess up anything. Yeah, so that's why I put this in slow motion. Of course, me finger coiling it right there in that section and then like twisting it up. Maybe if I had left it up there a little bit longer, you know, it would have fallen down. Okay, I guess. But yeah, I mean, you know, I fixed it, I guess. My hair is naturally curly. It's just, you know, like over the years, you know, your hair, after you do like so much to it, and your hair just doesn't know what to do. So there's nothing for you to do but to put your hair in this, I guess is the word, reversion. It's like state, so that you can let your hair breathe, like don't touch it, don't do nothing, if that makes sense. My hair is wet right here, it's wet and curly. I use the As I Am products and like I said, the Cantu products, and yeah, I don't understand what kind of face that was, but okay. I'm jealous. I'm overzealous. When I'm down, I get real down. When I'm high, yeah. Down, I get angry. Baby, believe me. I can love you just like that. And I can leave you just as fast. But you don't. Yeah. It's like going in such slow motion. Like, I don't. I get lost for words. But I'm just taking it in my hand and scrunching it up just so that it can curl up properly. And yeah. You see all that body it has? Yes. Yes. Excuse me. Yes. So, I mean, yeah. And if you guys want to know what I mix with, just in case that ever comes up for a Q&A, I am Black and Indian and Caucasian and yeah. And I should so go on Ancestry.com to find out what else I am. But, yeah. So, I'm just scrunching it up as much as possible so that, you know, I can be curly. It's Friday. Why not have a curly hairstyle? Now, I have to put you guys on hold because I'm going to go do the other side. Excuse me. Okay, okay. So, this product here is the Curl Activating Cream. I think that it is heaven sent, okay? It is perfect. this is the first Cantu product that I bought ever. And once it comes out of the bottle... Yeah. And also it has a great smell to it as well, which is a plus because you don't want to be walking around with your hair smelling like anything and it looks good but it stinks. You don't want that. So yeah, I'm just rubbing that in my hands. I can love you just like that. Yeah. And I can leave you just as fast. Mm-hmm. But you don't. Just putting it all over my, massaging it all over my hair and scrunching it up. As you guys can see, I saw somebody do that in the video one time and I've been doing it ever since. I really, really, really want to make sure that I take the appropriate steps and do the right thing with my hair. And yeah, because the old me would have been cut it by now. I don't know if that was proper English. It probably wasn't. But yeah. So you can see there it has body. And yeah, another plus note. But when it dries, it probably won't. I don't want you guys to get too excited. But yeah, scratching it up. I think that I will get some hair rollers and that'll be like my next style. Because sometimes I don't like going to the Dominican shop. If you guys have watched the video of when I went, like, excuse me, excuse my language, but that shit hurts, okay? And Yeah, it's why? Why are you drinking gin? Cause it's good. That's why. Yeah, I don't know what else I'm supposed to say. I guess we should watch her drink juice. Like I said, I think I said it before, but I'm gonna say it again. Make sure that you thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe, you guys. Subscribe. I have 11 subscribers.